just so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here. Down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back. Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. You just killed an Archon, and we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen. We need to go see the speaker.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you...
Up the hill, the building. That's the Skywatch. This was one of the old array stations, a colony. and seal this gate. I can get it open.
The Fallen really did want it. Of motion, and I've got a bad feeling about this. You have to kill. The wizard's here. The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The dark could be what we think. We should probably get moving. The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. Want to get your Sparrow? We can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds.
seems to be working. Keep it up. The shore. The Fallen are using signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. Give me a second. Some kind of distorted signal. Not Fallen. Let's check the other one. They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out. Fallen or tapped in the back of the room. Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time. Pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Hitting an active firewall. Earth. Russian. The legends are... Warmind did survive the collapse. An AI built... and survive. And he's protecting something here in the... We have to find a way to reach him. There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. Hive breeding. Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now. Fallen busy. Clearing between buildings, not far. The ghosts are still here. This one still holds the code. Let's find the array. The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. Station. Zen. controls. It'll work. Okay, negotiation systems. Shore resistance, security ladder. It's working. It's opening. Amazing. Activating. Hive. Cutting through. Clear. You need to see this. This array is controlled by the last Warmind, Rasputin. It's connecting to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something there to help us survive the darkness.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Servitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
fallen empire. Let's hope we can avoid it. Guardian down. Guardian down. Pretty complex. I'll need time. Getting smarter.
It's like the entire system is wired to us.
I'll work faster. Guardian down. Down. We can move now. Layer is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Thank you.
done.
Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.